with my 85-gallon tank. Guppies. But I'm putting nothing but blue and yellow guppies. Nothing but blue and yellow. That way, I can make a cool strain of blue and yellow guppies. Guppies. All the ones that are not the colors that I like or designs that I like, get put over in that tank. There. Those are the design flaws. But that girl is going to be pretty, makes a pretty offspring. Hopefully she mates with that bicolor blue. That'd be cool. I basically got males in there that I like the colors of. There's a bicolor yellow, a bicolor blue, there's a lyre tail. I'm worried about that lyre tail because it's got a little bit of orange in it. Can't really tell right now with the nightlight on there, but I'm doing with 85 gallons of water in a guppy tank.